Howdy folks, it's Dino here, back with some more Splatoon 3. This time we're gonna do hero mode so I can practice doing the motion controls on controller and not the screen in hand. The one thing about Splatoon that gets annoying over time. The news. Ooh, we got a Splatfest coming. Which instrument would you play? Drums, guitar, or keyboard? Ooh. I've always really wanted to play drums and guitar. Drums would be pretty fun. Guitars are fun too, though. I've tried both, but I never really got into it enough to figure it out. The only thing is, drums, if you mess up, it messes up the entire song. Guitar, if you mess up a little, it's not, I mean, it still is noticeable to anyone who does music, but it's not as noticeable as if the drums are messed up. So I think I'm gonna pick guitar. Alright, let's skip through this. You get it. Shivers drums, Fry's guitar, Big Man's keyboard. Although Big Man being keyboard does not make sense because he does not have fingers. You know what? Let Big Man be Big Man. I'm still not used to the motion controls on this. I'm gonna go ahead and... That's not what I wanted to do. Splatfest teams. I think I'm gonna be Team Guitar. So let's go ahead and change into the Splatfest t-shirt. Look at that. Nice. All right. Wrong button. Hero mode time, boys. I don't know how far we're gonna get today, but we're gonna see. The Eiffel Tower is upside down. The tumbleweed. The Octarians are coming! Again! Oh, hi, we didn't do this once. Did we do this once before? The old noggin. Bro, this guy. Captain Cuttlefish. Senior advisor to the new Squidbeak Splatoon. At your service. newspaper. It's the Uptarians again. You can bet your bottom dollar, sand dollar on it. Something about Zapfish. Yada yada yada. Starting today, you are Agent 3 of the new Squidbeak Splatoon. Alright then. This is your hero suit. It'll help you fight Octarians. Oh, the little guy. Look at him. He's so cute. Alright, let's look for a way into the Octarian base. Keep your ears open for my nuggets of wisdom. Alright, so I'm guessing we go this way. Mind the fuzzy ooze that all over the place, touch that stuff. I wasn't able to read the whole thing. But you're not supposed to touch it, apparently. That's one big pile of fuzzy ooze. That big old bubble on top is probably the fuzz ball. If you could pop that, the whole thing would poof, disappear. But I doubt your ink will do the trick. Let's worry about that later. Keep on looking for a way into the Octarian's base. What is this? That kettle ought to take us right to them. Shoot the lid with ZR and it'll blow it open. What is this though? Oh! Okay, so that's a way to look around and scout out the level beforehand. Cool. The little guy in the backpack. Octarians in the crater, yikes. Controls are definitely a lot harder on controller than on handheld for me. Alright, well, the sensitivity. Balloon fish. It's literally just a balloon that looks like a fish. Oh, I could have just done this. Oh well. How do I reach that? Oh, that's how. Little guy. He's just a little guy. I love him. Get it, little guy. No! Octo Trooper. Got him. Oh, I thought I could make the jump. Got the first zap fish. Probably do one or two more levels. And then I'll stop for today. And I'm definitely gonna do Splatfest this weekend. Forgot about the fuzzy ooze. Press the right stick to power up your little buddy. He's so cute. Look at him. He's just a little guy. Alright, level 2, let's go! I thought the shadow was like an uneat spot wall. Whee! No, I missed. Over here just a second ago. There they are. Got him. Checkpoint. I almost fell. Okay. Oh my word. This is not going well for me. Why is there parkour in a Squid Game? Oh my word. I cannot do parkour to save my life. I'm gonna get that guy. Oh wait. I can literally just... Wee. Oh my word. Finally. I'm confused. Where am I supposed to go then? Am I supposed to go down there? Oh, that was close. I am confused. Where am I supposed to go? Do I go back? I don't get it. Oh, I was supposed to go up the wall. Okay, I got it. Ugh, I gotta do that parkour again. Oh, okay, I see what I'm supposed to do. When I get to here... I'm supposed to do that. Okay. is probably not the most efficient way to do this, but it's the way I'm doing it. Okay. We got through that. Eventually. What is this? Oh, I got a locker decoration. There we go. Boxes locked, keys please. Oh no. We're gonna have to find keys now. How on earth am I supposed to get up there? I don't think I can. Not from here, anyways. Oh, this one has two boxes. Oh, hello. Oh, there it is. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. Ah. All right, there we go. Figured it out. Next key. Got the zap fish. Let's go. Oh, Agent 2 over. Oh, it's, which one's Marie and which one's Callie again? I think this one's Marie. Gramps has wandered off again, over. What are we waiting for, Agent 2? Let's go collect them. Roger that, stay fresh. Did they just hang up on me? Dang. Mr. Grizz? That sounded like Mr. Grizz from Salmon Run. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's an easier way to get back up. Or is it the only way to get back up? Little buddy, you good? Okay, then. Ooh, we got a card pack. Okay, he's just gonna chill there. Oh. Go ahead and get rid of all this. And I will do this one in the next episode. Or, well, not the next episode, because the next episode's gonna be Splatfest. But the next episode of me doing hero mode, this is what I will do. So, I'll see you all later. And I hope you have a wonderful, blessed day. And goodbye!